Hello, name's Toma. Nice to meet you and welcome to the farm. We're the largest distributor of bloom sacks in the entire world. My old man was always proud of that. Rest his soul. Hoping my daughter, Celie's her name, hoping she'll take it up after me. After attending university, of course. No way she'd miss out on the adventures offered by the academy. I just love this old farm. My dad built it from the ground up. I'd hate to be the last one to make use of it. Well, better get back to it. I was just taking inventory of our stores. Seems like we're missing quite a few veggies, and I've been finding apple cores everywhere. I've never heard of an animal that just leaves behind the core. And Celie hates apples, so it's not her. You let me know if you see anyone sneaking around with a bushel of fruit, all right? Nice chatting. See you.
Oh, the sunlight glitters brightly off the golden sandy shore, and the moonlight twinkles upon the waves till the sun comes out once more. Hey, you ever been to the sea? Ah, gosh, is that right? That's a dream of mine. My dad's cousin, Clara, is a magnificent captain of the seas, traveled north and south and all around. I'm going to study at the University of Nava and try to join the academy. I've been training for weeks. My dad loves the farm, and I do too. Oh, but the sea. Just thinking of it makes me want to sing forever. Maybe I could grow the company. Find a new port to export our crops. You never know. By the way, can I get you a tea? You must be parched. Let's see. I've got bloom sack or mountain wort. Here you go.
Please don't tell. Please don't tell.
Strangest thing. After talking to you before, I found a bunch more apple cores. It isn't you eating them, is it? Didn't really think so. Seelie never liked apples much. But tastes change. Must have discovered how much she loves them and can't get enough. See you. Strangest thing. After talking to you before, I found a bunch more apple cores. It isn't you eating them, is it? Just alone in the woods? Are they okay? Take me to them right away! They must be starving! Good thing you found those kids. Just living off apples for who knows how long. Not a problem. These two can stay until we talk with the sheriff and find their parents. Hard to say, but I don't think they're from Eastshade. These two are exhausted and famished. Might be able to find out more after they've gotten a rest. We're going to need to whip up a meal more substantial than apples. Thanks for looking into the apple situation. I never would have expected this. I don't have much, but please take this small payment as a token of thanks from all of us. See you.
Toma and Silly are looking after us until our dad comes back. They're so nice. We're sorry for stealing their food before. I don't know. We were fishing in the ocean with my dad, but the waves broke our boat and we got lost in the water. We woke up on a beach, but Dad wasn't with us. He's shy. He doesn't talk to anyone except me and Dad. Thanks for bringing us here.